There was a man with a tongue of wood. There was a man with a tongue of wood who essayed to sing, and in truth it was lamentable. But there was one who heard the clip-clapper of this tongue of wood and knew what the man wished to sing. And with that, the singer was content.